Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Season 10 of my FTL series. Today we are in Sector 2 and a Slug Cruiser, and we were quite lucky. Last time we could upgrade our shield, and we have quite the weapon system, so we do not yet have the energy for it, but we are on a good way there. Let's do this before we move on. Then let's go here. Inquire about their specialty. That's what I thought. Too expensive. But it never hurts to ask. They have a missile and they want to get away. So this can be tricky. We also managed to get our shields repaired for free. So that's at least something. Okay. Ooh, we killed all three crew in 2 shots. Nice. Well, let's repair the damage. And then move on. Usually with the anti-bio beam fights, we get quite a bit of fuel, but apparently that's not the case in this run. Well, we got 6 there. I won't complain. Participate in their study. More free stuff. Then up here to the distress. Search for the ship, take the weapon, burst laser mark 2. Ooh, we have quite a dual laser and a burst laser. 10 seconds and 11 seconds and a flak. Quite a weapon system there. So let's visit the store. Because we can sell some things. I don't need that for sure. Don't want that either. Then that would be the ideal setup. So let's see what we can get here. So we can power one more. And let's go here. Free stuff, nice. Let's move here. Six full for fuel for 12 screws. crap. No, because I'm sure we can get more scrap or more fuel. Board the station, nothing here. But we have 25, which means we can get that power bar. And as we let's take the dive now. Okay, they have double shield and they have a med bay, so let's do this and then that. Okay. There seems to be a fire somewhere. Okay, nice. They are gone. But we need our engine back so we can get out of here. And we are away. Next stop, Engi control, but that's in the next episode. So for today, it's goodbye.